Mrs. Revathi Srinath to share the Hindu tradition. By the way, much of the pluralism is driven from Jainism, Hinduism, and every religion. Every religion is about pluralism. She was the lady in that film.
Hari Om, Hari Om, Hari Om. Namaste. I bow to the divinity in all of you friends. I'm going to chant a verse from Srimad Bhagavad Gita, which depicts the beauty of peaceful coexistence. Yo mam pasyati sarvatra sarvam cha mayi pasyati tasyaham na pranashyami sachamena pranashyati. Meaning, one who sees me everywhere and sees all in me, I am not lost to him, nor is he lost to me. This verse reveals the profound unity of all creation. One who realizes that God manifests himself in the multitudinous beings, from the highest human to the tiniest bacteria, in the animal and vegetable kingdoms, and even in inanimate objects, understands the unity of all creation. His manifestations are as interrelated as the ocean and the waves in it. When we become one with the divine in us, we become one with the whole stream of life. Such a person will never lose the awareness of the presence of God in everything. To him, God's grace will never be lost. Shanti, shanti, shanti. Peace, peace, peace.